Welcome to Cooper River Park, Camden County's backyard, where you'll find something happening and fun things to do 365 days a year. Whether it's a family picnic, a rowing or sailing event, a walk or run for charity, a ball game, or a concert, there's something for every member of the family in Cooper River Park. Spanning more than 340 acres across four municipalities, Cooper River Park has been Camden County's gathering spot since it was created by the Works Progress Administration in 1935. Today, Cooper River Park features the largest children's playground in any of our county parks. With its numerous activities, soft playground surfacing, and colorful nautical theme, it's a destination in itself. There's a family-friendly miniature golf course to challenge your putting skills. And for more serious golfers, there's the Camden County Golf Academy, featuring a lighted 60-station, double-decker aquatic driving range. Here, you can use every club in your bag, on real grass, in a sand bunker, and on a synthetic putting green.
If you're looking to better your skills,
or just have fun with your friends, ask about their lesson and party packages. Cooper River Park contains multiple picnic areas where friends and family can gather. A pooch park where man's best friend can play in separate areas created for small or large dogs. And the Hopkins House Gallery, home to art exhibits, poetry in the park, and children's activities. Be sure to check out the sculptures behind the house. Hey, are those shark fins? While in Cooper River Park, take some time for quiet reflection by visiting Memorial Grove. Take a short walk over the bridge to Veterans Island, featuring memorial and meditative areas, honoring Camden County residents who paid the ultimate sacrifice. Sit down on a bench in the American Flag Plaza and enjoy beautiful views of the river and park. For the athlete, Cooper River Park has two softball fields and a quarter-mile track at Jack Curtis Stadium. A favorite feature in the park for so many is the 3.7-mile loop around the river. It's a perfect location for walkathons or charitable races and is utilized by walkers, runners, and bikers every day. Despite so many great amenities, the park's main attraction remains the Cooper River itself. The river is home to the Cooper River Yacht Club, where you can learn to sail and then enjoy countless days on the water, sailing for fun or in competition. Did you know that from Cooper River Park, you can canoe or kayak all the way to the Delaware River? If you go, be sure to check out the local wildlife and plant life along the Camden County Greenway. And the Cooper River's Olympic distance 2,000 meters straightaway, widely known as one of the premier rowing venues in the country, annually hosts an exciting array of regattas. Rising above Cooper River Park is the impressive Camden County Boathouse. 9 clubs and schools from across our region row from this venue. Featuring second floor rental facilities with spectacular views, the Camden County Boathouse can serve as the perfect location for your next event. From corporate meetings to formal weddings and everything in between, the Camden County Boathouse is the spot. Cooper River Park also reflects Camden County's commitment to the environment. The river's banks have been left in their natural state to create riparian buffers, and there are numerous no-mow zones throughout the park. These efforts, as well as the Cooper River biofilter, help to improve the water quality of the river and provide a viable habitat for wildlife. When the sun goes down, the lights come on, as Cooper River Park hosts free concerts all summer long. Check out the schedule. You're sure to find something you'll like. Cooper River Park, the perfect place to spend the day.